I'd like to talk today about a different kind of liquid crystal cell. It's the super twisted pneumatic cell, or STN. It operates in a very similar fashion to the twisted pneumatic cell, but instead of having a beta, the rotation angle, equal to pi over 2, beta in the case of the super twisted pneumatic cell is usually pi or 3 pi over 2. And so we can use exactly the same procedure to analyze it. We can take our cell, we can split it up into a series of infinitesimal slices, and we can solve for the polarization at each of these slices and then cascade the matrices together. It's messy, but it's not hard. So this slide is showing you the difference between the twisted pneumatic cell and the super twisted pneumatic cell. In the twisted pneumatic cell, the light undergoes a quarter turn before it comes out. But in the twisted pneumatic, super twisted pneumatic cell, we have more rotation. In order to get more rotation, we essentially need to have a thicker cell. So we can go ahead and solve for the electric field components after propagating through the super twisted pneumatic cell. This is what we get. So it's my definition of a mess, but it's actually not too bad. So essentially, we're looking at the x prime and the y prime direction, and these are the components of the resulting electric field that come out. And so this reduces down if gamma is an integer multiple of pi, as you can see here. And at the maximum transmission, we can write that I of s x prime equals 1/2, and then absolute value of O s x prime squared. And this is equal to nothing more than 1/2 e sigma 0 squared. So what this is telling you is that the cell has 50% transmission, which is very similar to that of the twisted pneumatic cell. Okay, we know that gamma equals beta times 1 plus a squared. And so the maximum transmission for this cell will be in the x prime direction, and zero transmission will be in the y prime direction. So if we set gamma equal to m pi, what we find is that essentially a equals, and then here we've got m pi over beta squared minus 1. Okay, when m is greater than or equal to 2, this will give beta equal to 3 pi or 3 pi over 2, which is what's needed for this STN geometry. So now let's take the case of beta equal to 3 pi over 2. What we find is that A is equal to the square root of 7 over 3. It's equal to the square root of 3. It's equal to the square root of 55 over 3. And this is for m equal to 2, 3, 4, etc. So the condition for the cell thickness is that D has to equal A beta lambda over pi times delta n. So now let's take an example. Let's again look in the green. So lambda equals 550 nanometers. Let's say we want 3 pi over 2 for beta. So beta equals 3 pi over 2. And we're going to pick A equal to the square root of 7 over 3. And delta n is equal to 0.05. What we find is that this corresponds to a thickness D equal to 14.5 microns. So that's a lot thicker than the equivalent case of the twisted pneumatic cell. And it makes perfect sense because in the super twisted pneumatic cell, we essentially have a lot more rotation. And we get that more rotation by having a thicker cell. So if we think about the normally white mode, the second polarizer along the x prime direction in an unbiased cell gives maximum intensity if the conditions above are satisfied. If we have a high enough field, the light will arrive at the second polarizer with the initial polarization, and it will have an angle of alpha minus phi relative to the second polarizer. So if we think about this mode, then the transmitted intensity I s x prime will be equal to E sigma 0 squared cosine squared of alpha minus phi. And so if alpha equals pi over 4, we have the condition for maximum transmission in this unbiased state requiring that phi minus alpha equals pi over 4, which gives is prime equal to 0, irrespective of the light wavelengths. Okay, so let me just write that down. So the example here is that alpha equals pi over 4, and max transmission means that phi minus alpha equals pi over 4, and so ISX prime equals 0. The conclusion here is that the normally white mode of operation gives excellent black or an off state, and it's the preferred mode of operation for the STN cells.